हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू राइड विद बाइक रजत यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट होंडा अपकमिंग बाइक इन इंडिया। होंडा टू व्हीलर इंडिया रिसेंटली लॉन्च द सीबी 500X एडवेंचर मोटरसाइकिल इन द इंडियन मार्केट विथ एन एक्स शोरूम प्राइस टैग ऑफ 6.87 लाख। एज पर द लेटेस्ट डिटेल्स अवेलेबल इन द ब्रांड वुड बी लॉन्चिंग द सीबीआर 500R स्पोर्ट्स बाइक एंड सीबी 500R नेकेड मोटरसाइकिल इन द कंट्री लेटर दिस ईयर। सीबीआर 500R इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पॉपुलर 500cc Honda bikes and it would be the next big thing from the Japanese brand for the Indian market. The 2021 model of the CBR 500R sports bike is added with an all front cowl that feature two brilliant LED headlights. The turn indicator look neat and are mounted on the inner layer of the fairing. The side profile flaunt a big bike filled with a single exhaust, a sharp tail section and a massive fuel tank with a visible ABS ring, while the rear disc is decently sized in comparison to the other rivals of this segment. The powerful 471cc parallel twin liquid cool fuel injected engine on the 2021 Honda CBR 500R is good for 47 HP for maximum power at 8600 rpm, along with a peak torque of 43 Nm torque at 6500 rpm. The engine is mated to a 6-speed transmission, which is further mated to an assist and triple clutch. The CBR 500R comes with a 120 section front and 160 section rear tire size, further getting a dual channel ABS unit for a safer riding. The fuel tank measures 17.1 liter, while Honda claims that sports bike is able to deliver 28.6 km of mileage. When launched in India, the new CBR 500R would be priced somewhere around 6 lakh ex showroom, and it will be launched next year in India 2022. The Indian market is about to witness the launch of three new 500cc premium Honda bikes in the coming months, and the CBR 500R is one of them. The launch of the CB500X, CB650R and CBR650R has further confirmed that Honda has aggressive plan to increase its lineup in the premium motorcycle segment. So guys, it's a short update of Honda upcoming bike in India. So now stay tuned with us. Till now, ride with bike.